Today, a judge set bond at $190,000 for a man accused of breaking into a home in Mobile County and killing a man with a shovel and hatchet. The state says Eric Perez's mental health issues make him a risk and a danger to the community. Officials say the victim was murdered during a home invasion Saturday. Perez could face the death penalty if convicted. The defense says his injuries while serving in the military led to his mental health issues.